Hello Werewolf Army, this is Jaden's Videos, and I am back with another Spirit Halloween 2019 sneak peek video, and this one is on the newest one that we have gotten today, which is Demonic Dahlia. Now, I absolutely adore this prop so much. It's definitely one of my favorites of the year. I know I've said that I love most of the props of the year so much, but this is just a great year so far in my opinion. It's really turning out to be awesome. And so I do love a lot of them. Now, of course, I usually do love most of Spirit's props, but really this year, there's none that I actually dislike. And last year, I said the same thing, but this year, there's... Crawling Dead, I didn't really like her, but I didn't dislike her. This year, there's none that I really don't like. I like all of them. So this is turning out to be a good year so far. And Demonic Dahlia, she is so cool. Now, of course, she is a possessed prop, which is really awesome. Now, usually, I don't really like the possessed little kids. I usually like possessed props like this. The possessed prop has to be done right for me to like it, because possessed props, I do like them a lot, but they're not usually my preference, because most of them we get are ones like Lunging Lily, Broken Spine Girl. Those are cool, but I don't really like them too much, because they don't really seem possessed to me. I prefer ones like Possessed Wallhanger, Bloodthirsty Betty, Floating Ghost Girl, Levitator Girl, and now Demonic Dahlia, the ones that really have more of a satanic and demonic vibe to them. Demonic Dahlia is super cool. Her appearance is great. I think her face really looks terrifying. I love the slits coming from her mouth and her completely white eyes. It's really creepy. And something else I really like. I like her completely black clothing that looks like it could be from the 1800s just from the way that it looks. It's super cool. But the best thing about this prop is definitely her animation. It is so different from anything we've ever seen before, and I just love it. I love how she literally jumps up out of a chair. It's awesome, especially for $200. I think this is a steal for that prop, because she's only got one mode of animation, but it's a crazy animation that literally looks like a professional pneumatic prop, in my opinion. And it's just super, super cool. And this is one I definitely plan on getting this year, because I absolutely love everything about her. The only thing I'm kind of about is her phrase and her voice, but it doesn't really matter because this is a jump scare prop, so the phrase and voice don't really matter too much on jump scare props. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this video. Let me know what you think of Demonic Dahlia in the comments below. Keep howling at the moon, my werewolves.
Hey, come back. You don't play fair and you're making me angry. But maybe if you subscribe to Jaden's Videos and join the Werewolf Army, I'll let you live another day. But it's not guaranteed.